Hey guys, welcome to a brand new video today. Yesterday I got my package from Ipsy. I got it yesterday. And in this package we got the wash mask. So you can see it. And we also got the face cleanser. And also, it came in this tiny little cute bag. Sparkly right there. It's so cute. Okay. And let's see what we got inside. We got a pink brush. Sorry I look like this, but I just cleaned my face. Yes, I got a pink brush. It's so cute. And we got it's a mascara for your eyelashes. So you can see it directly on the camera. Which I don't know where the camera is. Okay, so see? Is a mascara. We got that. And then we also got a gel liner. Eyeliner. It's black. As you can see, it's black. Right there. I don't know if you guys can see it. My lights in the bathroom are really bright, so it helps me. And then we also got this this brow pencil. See? It's cool inside. You see it? It's like pointy. It's like a diamond. It's like this. And then it goes like that. But this is how it looks. You see it? It's really cool. I'm not gonna put it on right now because I just cleaned my face. And today I cleaned my face with it's called Egg White Protector Pores. It cleans foam. See? It's a face cleaner. You put it all over your face like this. And then you put it on your nose, you know, under your chin and everything. And it cleans it. Okay. But this did not come in yesterday's. This was yesterday's bag. So we did not get I already had this. So yes, and this particular product is for remove surface oil. So if your face is very oily, you can use it to clean the oil off, makeup and dirt and germs. Safe for sensitive skin. So if your skin is not sensitive, you can use it. Now, if your skin is sensitive to it, I would just use a little bit of it, not as much. But if you are sensitive to it or allergic to it, I recommend it. You do not use this at all. But yes, I hope it helps me a lot, you know, to clean instead of you like buying wipes and you're like constantly using one wipe and then another wipe and then another wipe. With this, all you do is apply it to your face, like tiny little dots like this, just like that. You see that? Just like that. And apply it a little bit, and then when you're done, you rub it, you know, rub it all over your face wherever you see oiliness. And it also removes makeup, germs and dirt. So there's one product. This bag is very sticky. close the door because anyways, and then after you're done, rub it like this on you, on yourself, it'll, you know, basically will feel good. But, yes, so, today on, it smells good, on today's video, maybe it's just the egg white that should have put on my face, but anyways, on today's video, we are gonna try the mask. I got this on my bonus points, on my Ipsy account. Hold on. Sorry, we're back. this product, I got it with my Ipsy bag. In there, you count, you do points. So like, every time you get your product, it'll tell you if you liked it, if you loved it, if you didn't like it, you know. But anyways, every time you get your Ipsy bag, you go directly to your account. And a website is called Ipsy. So if any other women, I mean, girls out there, want to try something, you know, instead of wasting so much money on, like, face cleaners or things, this will, it'll come in your bag, like, if you get points. I got to, like 3,000 points, so since I own all of those points, I got this because I've been trying to get one of these, but I finally got one. And, anyway, so we apply this. Not only on the face, we apply it on the neck, like all the way down here, you know, towards where your neck is, you know, right there, not where your collarbone is, you know, you see your collarbone, see, and then right here, and then you just apply it all the way up and all the way around your face, so, alright, so, we have to let it sit or until 15 minutes. So, we are going to try it right now. Alright. This video might end up being short. I'm not really sure because, I don't know. But anyways, if I can open this, it would be very helpful. Oh, I got it. Wait. Yes, I did. Phew. Okay. See, the inside is like grayish. Let me squeeze some of it out if you guys can see it. See, it's gray. Okay, so we apply it to our face. So let's try this like this. Just like that. Okay. I'm gonna close it because I don't want it to dry. And then with this mud that I have already, I am going to rub it all over my face. So basically, it'll look like this. Like, try not to get it on your hair. okay. And then you rub it all the way down. Down, 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 down. On your neck. Also, if your face is like, okay, try not to get it on your lips. Okay. Also, if you have a really oily face, this will also help you, and, you know, without buying any wipes, or any oily wipes, you know, with you, this will really help. Sorry, I'm talking like this because I have to, because in the directions, it said not to get it on your lips and avoid eyes. So you do not want to get it in your eye, or you want to gonna end up going blind. Okay, oop, it got wet. My sink is kind of wet because I was just cleaning my face. But let me just get a towel and clean it. Anyways, we are gonna get more because I got a lot, but not as much. So we are gonna add more to it. And you do not wanna use the whole entire bag. All you just do is like do a dab, just like that. See, with that is plenty for your face. And also, you do not want to use all of it. There I go. Let it go down. I'm trying to close this. Ah, I'm trying to close it without them falling off my hand. Okay. What's going on? I need to close it. Okay. Got it. Okay. My hair is itching my ear. Okay, after we're done, you have this. And all you do is do that and then continue on to where we left off. After you do this, and then you have to set a timer, so you might want to count when you're done putting it on. Or set a timer. Just have to do it. Anyways, let's get some of that. We already got some of that, but let's get her on your neck. And put it right there. The reason you want to put her on your neck is because sometimes, you know, you get little tiny little pimples in there. And it irritates you, and especially when you're like, ugh. And you feel disgusted. Okay, now I'm starting to look. Okay, you just continue on applying onto where you see where there's none. So, my fingers look funny. Okay, and then you apply it right there. Try not to get it in your eyes. I don't know if you guys recently saw that I made a video back then of me peeling things off myself. It literally took half of my hair off. And, yeah. So, anyways, let's finish this. So, let's see. Try not to. As smooth as you can. There we go. And then just like that. Okay, just apply a little bit more. Perfecto. Okay. Okay, after you are done, you will basically look like that. My regular miocas. That would help a lot. Okay, after you are done, okay, so basically your face will want to look just like that. Okay, so let's get it dry. Let's let it dry. Got it on my hair. Get out of the way. Okay. Let it dry. Okay, we are gonna let it dry. And basically, we got her on our necks already, so we are gonna let it dry. Wash my hands. You can tell I'm in the bathroom doing it. After you're done, and that's like finished reading the directions. Says now. Okay, it says open the socket, which is this, and massage gently along the the mod treatment every treatment evenly every face. So we basically did that already. So we applied it to her face. Okay. Apply to her face, neck, and body area. So we put it on her neck. Because that's what it said. Okay, and then it says avoiding eyes and lips. Leave on for practically 15 minutes or until dry. Okay, it says gently rinse off mud with water and remove any reduces. So after it's done getting dried, or when it's done being 15 minutes, which you can see is still wet. Well, until it's done getting dried, we rinse it off our face off. Alright. So, I will be back in about a minute. And I'm back. I had to go look at the timer and it's 7:55. So, when it's around probably, let's see, what time is it now? Let me see. I think it will. 7:55. So basically like around 8 o'clock, you know. 7:55 is about, so right now it's probably 7:56. So we still have a little bit hour until it dries. Look. Look very funny. But yes. I still have mascara on my lashes. Peel it off. Anyways, I'm just gonna sit here and talk. Okay, I see some of the parts is getting dried. Some of it is still wet. Okay, so this, as you guys already know, we got it in the Ipsy bag. I got it yesterday and I wanted to do a video of it. So here I am making a video of it. So I have to make sure it's close because I don't want it to like smear out of it and make my pretty bag all wet. This tiny little bag and this, see, pretty, huh? And it's sticky. Obviously it looks like someone tried to open it when I got it, because it had tape on it, or maybe it opened on my, but yes. So I'm gonna put it on the window. I think it's about, 15 minutes already passed. Yes. So, I'm gonna wash it off. So, when I do, I'll be, and we are back. My hair's a mess. I just cleaned the mud off. It makes your face so smooth. Also, when you are trying to take it off, try to make sure you don't put it under your shirt. In the water, when you wipe your face off, don't rub it, dab it like this, like that, just like that. Anyways, just like that. Anyways, I hope you guys love this video, and If you want me to do more videos like this, I will certainly will and make more videos of that. And I hope you enjoyed this video, and don't forget to subscribe to me on my YouTube, and follow me on Instagram and Twitter. And also, don't forget to put on the notifications, like this video, and write down in the comments what you guys thought about the product, and I'll do more of these, alright? And anyways, I'll catch you guys later. Bye!